Hello everyone, I welcome you all to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install the latest version of WAMP Server, that is WAMP Server 3.3.0 on a Windows operating system. So let's begin. Now to install the latest version of WAMP Server, you need to first simply go to your favorite browser and in the address bar, into the simple search with WAMP Server download and hit enter. And you will get this www.wampserver.com as our first search result. So here you need to just simply click on WAMP Server link and it will going to redirect to the official site of WAMP Server. So this is, you can see, the official site of WAMP Server. So this link I'm going to put in the description. You can directly, you know, use that link to land over this site and you can easily, you know, download our WAMP. So you need to just simply scroll down and you will get WAMP Server 64-bit and WAMP Server 32-bit. So this is a 64-bit operating system is what I am using. So I am going to, you know, download the 64-bit. If you are using 32-bit operating system, so in that case you need to download WAMP Server 32-bit. Okay, simple. So here you need to just simply click on this download button and it will going to redirect to this window. So yeah, you can just simply click on you can download it directly and it will going to redirect to this page. And here you can see we have the latest version of WAMP, that is WAMP Server 3.3.2 is rightly shown over here. So this is what you need to download. So just simply click on this download button and it will going to start, you know, our downloading our WAMP Server shortly. So let's wait for 5 seconds and there you go. You can see it has rightly started downloading our WAMP Server. Now I have already downloaded it. I just simply cancel it. I'll minimize my browser. I'll go to my download directory and here you can see our WAMP Server is already been downloaded over here and the file size is 644 MB. Okay, so to install you need to just simply double click on the installer and it will ask you for administrative privileges. Just simply click on yes and it will going to show you this WAMP installation wizard. So let's minimize our download directory. And here the default language is English. You can change with, you know, this language and I'll keep this default as English. Just simply click on OK and it will going to show you our WAMP, you know, license agreement. So just simply accept this license agreement. You can always read this license. Okay, and then you need to just simply click on next. So here is some information about, you know, installing of WAMP Server. You can always read this. But don't worry, I am going to, you know, show you all of that on this video. Okay, not a problem. Just simply click on next. And on our C drive is where they're going to install WAMP 64 folder. Totally fine. Just simply click on next. So they're going to install our Apache, then PHP, latest version of PHP, which is 8. And our database is going to be our MariaDB. And our, you know, MySQL, the latest version, which is 8.0.31. So everything is, you know, totally fine. You need to just simply click on next. And they're going to create WAMP Server 64. Again, totally fine. Just simply click on next. And see, it's ready to be installed. So they're going to install all of this. So no need to worry anything. Just simply hit install and just wait for a couple of minutes. Okay. So I'll be coming back once this gets done. Yep, so welcome back. And now as you can see our WAMP Server is almost installed, but before that it is asking whether you'd like to choose Edge as our browser. Edge is fine. I am also going to show you how you can use it in Chrome, so not a problem. Just simply click on yes and just simply click on open. And the text editor is going to use Notepad as our default text editor. If you want to use Visual Studio Code or Sublime Text, so that also you can use, not a problem. You can keep this notepad.exe for now. Just simply click on yes, open, and there you go. It will going to finish up our installing WAMP Server. So here, just simply click on next. And see, it has rightly installed our WAMP Server 3.3.0. So just simply click on finish. So now that you know our WAMP Server is rightly installed, so here is our, you know, WAMP Server desktop shortcut. So just simply double click on our desktop shortcut. It will ask you for administrative privileges. Just simply click on yes. And I can see it has, you know, rightly going to start our WAMP Server. So right now it is, you know, red. and after some time it's going to turn into yellow or orange, you can say, and then it's going to turn into green. So once it turns into green, all it means is like all services are now up and running. So now all you need to do is you need to go to your C drive, and here you can see that we have this WAMP server folder rightly created. Just simply go inside that WAMP folder and you will get WWW folder. So just simply go inside that WWW folder and let's create a new folder, naming it as PHP practice. So because now I'm going to show you, you know, how to write a simple program on PHP and how to run that. So let's right click on new and create a new text document and give this file name as hello world, and I'm going to change this .txt extension with .php and hit enter, and it will ask you to whether you'd like to change the extension. Yes, and it has rightly changed into .php. Okay, so just simply right click on it and click on and open with Notepad, and here you need to write a simple hello world program. So you know, angular bracket question mark php, let's close this tag, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to echo hello world over here, echo hello world. Okay,
hello world.
So this is what you're going to, you know, see on our browser, the hello world. Just simply go to file and save this. So once you have saved all this, go to your browser. Just remember this folder name, that is php-prac. Prac means practice, so I've just given a short name. Go to browser, open a new tab and type over here localhost, and then you need to give a slash, and then let's give the type php-prac, that folder name, hit enter, and you can, you know, see the details, whatever contents inside this folder. So you need to just simply click on this hello world.php and you can see the output rightly shown on our browser. So this is what actually it's, you know, coming from our program hello world. So all you need to remember is, like, on our, you know, this WWW folder is the, you know, most important folder. So on this folder you need to create your projects. So whatever projects you are creating, you can communicate that program through this localhost, that name of your project. So I have given the folder name as php-prac. If you are giving some other name, you can, you know, use that name here, and then the file name, and whatever, you know, you are outputting on that program, that going to show on our browser. So in this way, you can easily install WAMP server on your Windows operating system. If you face any difficulty, please do comment in the comment sections. I'm always there to help you. Please do like the video and please do share it with your friends. That will really help me to make more such videos. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.